Always when something happens to you, always say Alhamdulillah. You don't know what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is protecting you from. وَعَسَىٰ أَن تَكْرَهُوا شَيْئًا وَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ. You might really hate something. You might despise it. You might say, there's no way this is good for me. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, and it's good for you. وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَ. Allah knows and you know not. Always put your trust in Allah.